Okay, so there's our tickets here. Ayan. We have our tickets. Likaday! Pasa ka ng... Hi, good morning. We're doing good, thank you. Okay, thanks.
Don't lose your tickets just in case you
want to
go out and come back in again.
Okay, thank you. So, ayan na. Start na tayo. May ravine pala dito. Hi, good morning.
How are you guys doing?
We're doing good. This is our first time, so we're just checking everything.
Let me know if you would like any direction or suggestions.
That's okay. Do you have any like a pamphlet, like a map for this?
We don't have any pamphlets we're giving out right now.
Oh, all right. So we'll just have our own tour then. Okay.
We've got bug labs up here, which is really cool. So you see like bugs, elevators or escalators, and elevators are to your left, and you'll find a map at the bottom of the first bug escalators, and just keep going down.
Okay. Thank you. You have a good day. Boston.
Yeah, we're fine.
Awesome.
después vamos a estar acá, ¿ok?
Yeah, after.
Thank you. changes in the seasons. Closer to the sun in summer, further away in winter. This is what the weather of England wanted so that one has a spring shining in the air. Eclipses are coming when you think of the moon.
Space invaders. Oh, so this is called Cuban meteorite. This one is called a moon rock. Mm-hmm.
the planets. Okay, so that's Mercury, Venus, the Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Neptune, and Uranus. Oh, it's Uranus. Oh, so the green one is Uranus and the blue one is Neptune. So this one is called a refractor, the 19th century refractor. So Hubble Space Telescope. Thank you.
vacuum through the chamber, tearing through the electric plates, moving lightly along with invisible visitors from outer space. Leave this map in this time.
This one is called Orion Nebula. Orion Nebula. It's called, this one is Omega Nebula M17. Sagittarius. Globular cluster M80. Planetary Nebula. Andromeda Galaxy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
nasa level 5 ako ngayon. Ayan. Turning log into lumber. What's in wood? This is a canal. Canal. That's a clarinet. Sugar maple. Shagbark hickory, 2-liter. Shagbark hickory. Okay, so this is the white birch. This one, white birch. Black walnut. Walnut. Red oak. This is acorn. That's acorn. Wild crab apples. That's Eastern White Cedar in Kunta Pinasha. Marami ako nakikitang ganito. Ito ginagawa naming craft ng inalagaan kong bata. Para siyang butterfly wings actually pag ganitong kulay, brown. Tsaka para siyang helicopter pag nahuhulog. Beauty in deformity. Oh, girl. Okay, this is balsa. This is the lightest one. This one is ebony. That's the heaviest, one of the heaviest of food.
Well, it looks like up there, there's like a fork and a knife. That's
a good sign.
Yeah. It's one of the heaviest leads. Oh, okay. Nuts. Okay. Anatomy of a tree, okay? So, yeah. Bonsai. So, outer bark, inner bark, cambium. Sapwood. Ito yata yung sapwood eh. And letter A is the heartwood. Is the oldest and the hardest wood and acts as a supporting column for the tree. Ah, okay. So, although it is dead, it will not decay as long as the tree's outer layers remain intact. Oh, okay. Yellow birch, black spruce, white ash. Ito yung ano nila. Anong pinakaiba? Yung parang ring lights nila sa loob. So, yung first one is yellow birch. Second is black spruce. Then, pangatlo is white ash. Tapos, this is white pine. Then, black cherry. Wood is reddish brown. Then sugar maple. Wood is yellowish brown with indistinct annual rings. Yeah. May annual rings siya. Okay. Pito naman. So you need to check kung alin. May question dyan. Is it a Easter red cedar or white spruce? Yeah. So, kung gusto niyo mag-study na about the trees, iba-ibang trees. Yan, dapat alam nyo yan. Iba-iba yung ano nila sa loob. Pine, white pine needles. Oh, okay. Marami dyan. Marami din dito yan. Cross section. Sugar maple leaf. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Can we open it? Yeah, this is red oak. How about this? This is white oak. Okay. How about that one? Let's see. Trembling aspen. How about this? Large tooth aspen. Okay, how about this one? This one. White elm. And American beech. Beech. So, dito naman tayo. Can you name these trees? Okay. Let's see. Hemlock. Oh, that's hemlock. Okay, this one is red pine. Yeah, and that's a red pine. This one is called, oh, white pine. So that's red pine, this is white pine. How about this? Black walnut. Alright. There's another one. Can you name these trees? White birch. This is the leaves of the white birch. This one, Manitoba maple. Oh, look. And Manitoba maple. How about this? Red maple. Hello. That's the symbol of the Canadian flag. Sugar maple, silver maple, basswood. So, if you notice, iba-iba yung may iba-ibang klase ng maple trees. Born 1496, 464 years of life. Oh, that's called this one. That's the bristlecone pine. Oh, okay. Mr. White Pine. So this one is, this was a real giant Sitka spruce. Okay. Whoa, look at that. This is a real tree. And there's just the rings. So this tree is called the Sitka spruce. Okay. So may ibang yan sa taas. Baobab Madagascar. Anong meron sa taas? Oh, this is just the exit, I think.
Yeah, just the exit. So let's go back and let's go on the other side. So this side is about trees. So, sanitize muna tayo ng kamay. So, let's go on the other side. I think it's about, let's see. I think it's about Ice Age, Planet Ice. Actually, but kung gusto niyong lumabas, pwede, but dito muna tayo sa loob. Look at that. So beautiful. They carved it in a real tree.
Amazing to see, but yeah, it's still creepy. Yeah, I know they're saying in Toronto, in general, guys are really getting older. They're all making gay and whatever, right? So, yeah,
it's weird. I know. Okay, all right, well, thanks for letting me know. Let's go on the other side. Innovation Center. Okay. So let's go on Death of the Sun. I think that's the sun. Arrow.
Thank you.
water versus silicone oil. This is water. Okay. So this is silicone oil. This one is mustard seed and haricot manga. Okay, so let's turn it. Turn. How does your heart rate? Okay, so let's see. So for hibernating, yeah. For dogs, morning dog. So newborn. So dog is human. This is like 5 to 9 years old. This one is for the newborn. Yeah. This is a pigeon. This is a beluga whale. For the beluga whale. Goat human 15 to 19 years old. Sorry guys, my hand again because I touched things. What is this? Oh, it's called school robotics. Shout out sa nag-watch sa video ko ngayon. Let's have a tour and enjoy Ontario Science Center. Mga shoes. So if you have noticed, may mga may English translation din sa baba, may ibang language, that's French. Kasi in Canada, some people speak French. It's for sound something. coffee. What's coffee? It's a giant eye. Okay. The exhibitions. Yan, typewriter, I think, old one. How about this? I'm not really sure. This one is like, parang radio, dati.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Can we do it?
account of broken bones. So this is your heart. This is a real elephant heart. Again.
Somebody can't.
Ayan yun guys. Kanina pula yan. Ayan, yung banan na mature niya.
So, pupunta ako dito sa Rock Paper Science Hall. Check kung anong meron. Ayan yung ano, papatayuan niya yung buhok mo. So there's really nothing to see, I mean much to see there. Let's try to
to go as much as possible. Forest Lane. Really have much time left kasi pupunta. So let's see. So bumalik ako doon sa baba. Just go out. This is at the ash. I think it's just laboratories. I don't want to go inside the rooms. See, there's my children. Look. I want to see the living earth. So I think that I should.
Thank you.
the living earth is dito. Okay, so I think I'll go here. The living earth. And welcome to the living earth. Giant leaf tail gecko. Amazon milk frog. There's a frog. It's a real one. It's alive. Let's check it out. Here, let's see it here. Here. Okay, there. Hi, froggy. There's the frog. And there's some crickets under here. Oh, there's the gecko. The gecko is here. There's the gecko there. The gecko. Siya makita. Pero, hanapin natin. Ayan, ayan. Kasi naka-flat talaga siya. So, hindi natin siya masyadong makita. Ayan. The gecko. Green basilisk. Crest. Something is here, I think. Kasi hindi ko sila makita. Ayan sa taas. Nasa pinakataas siya. And naanahan siya ng light, so hindi siya masyadong klaro. Naanahan siya ng light. I hope makikita niyo siya. Saan ba siya banda? Nasa nasa taas siya. Nandun siya banda. Yan. Yung parang... Anong pangalan yun? The green basilisk. Yan. Yan. Let's go first to sa rainforest. Okay. Since ito lang yung malapit. Banana attic, red foot turtle. Where's the turtle? Oh, hi turtle, here's the turtle. Hi turtle. So, nasaan ako? Talus Rainforest ang tawag nila dito. Talagang may forest na feeling. It's warm. Ano pa? Parang falls. And my small small bridge. So
Tatawid tayo sa ano ito. Bumblebees. Is there any frog here? Oh, there. See, that small one is a frog. What's the other frog? Ito naman. Bumblebee. Ito mahanap. Ayan, ayan. Kita niyo pa siya.
There. That's the frog.
Green and black poison dart frogs.
Ayan.
Yan sa kabila is yellow belly poison dart frogs. What did we come here? Ah, hindi pa pala. So, let's check the time, okay? Ayan. Ano meron dito? Two geckos. Two geckos? Where's the gecko? Oh, here. There's the gecko. There's the gecko. There's the gecko. Cranium of a colossus. These are types of frogs. So, anong meron dito sa kabila? Super scaler. Oh my goodness, a snake. Oh my goodness, I don't like snakes, guys. Yan. It's called gray rat snake. This is Canada's largest snake. Those are bugs. This are the arcade. So, wala nang masyado makikita dito. So, let's just go back. Alright. Oh.
Okay.
So, hindi natin napuntahan yung level 1. Kasi nasa pinakataas siya. I mean, iba kasi ang style ng entire museum eh. Yung entrance is nasa level. Check. It's 11:58. So my mga 15 to 20 minutes travel. I think may time pa kami, but hanapin ko muna si ang friend ko kasi hindi ko siya makiisa ngayon. So let's go back. Kasi dala yung isang phone ko, kaya hindi ko siya ma-message. Yung iba, hindi nila alam eh. Nakahangin. Alright, so I'm back sa place na to. I really want to go inside again and have a picture. Pasok muna ako sandali. Pasok muna ako sandali at mag-picture. I'll check what's upstairs. Oh, so this is level 1, I think. And yan yung itsura sa baba. Yeah.
exhibition sa baba. Go here. Okay. So I think there's a private event. Let me see here. Stop. Oh, okay. Pure yellow oil, so I don't want to go there. I just need to check kung nasaan yung front ko para mapalos na kami. Sa labas. I mean, sa entrance. Okay. So, message ko na yung friend ko. But I think she's still busy recording. What's this? Oh. May ano sila. Crochet? Crochet. These are all made of crochets. Ang team nila is Under the Sea. Under the sea, ang ano nila, pink.